Please do not look at the eclipse on April 8th, 2024. You will go blind.
Did you know that you could become permanently blind during the eclipse this Monday?
Everyone is saying you can go blind if you look at the solar eclipse without those safety glasses they give you. But as for me, I'm going to be looking at this solar eclipse. I don't care. Now where I'm from, the solar eclipse starts at 2 o'clock, and it gets to its peak at 3:15, and ends at 4 o'clock. The time is now 2 o'clock, and you can see all these people stopping to look at the solar eclipse. Look at this, man. Definitely not to pick up the little baby kid from school or something. But now this solar eclipse just started. And you can see there's a rainbow all around the sun. And in my camera, it don't show, but in my eyes, I saw the moon kind of coming over the sun a little bit. Now, even though it's not at its peak, I'm still gonna stare at this solar eclipse. Now I did just look at the solar eclipse directly, but my eyes probably doesn't hurt because of the solar eclipse, but because of the sun. It's now almost 3 o'clock, and the solar eclipse is close to its peak. They say it's going to be reaching peak coverage right now, but it's still looking all the same. It's nothing changed, you know? And now it's at its peak, so I'm going to look at the solar eclipse at its best. Over here, this solar eclipse still happened, but the moon never went over the sun like other people.
Bye.
No.
I'll look at it.
Now I was just all sitting there thinking everything was fine, but then my eyes started hurting and I looked in the mirror and saw this. Now this could be from me looking at the sun a lot or from my allergies, but it did get worse throughout the day. But look at all these photos of the solar eclipse.